trying to reposition for this fire building here in East Windsor, and looks like they got stuck in the mud. A bit muddy for these guys today. Here's the fire building.